Hello everyone, this is Maima Singh, legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today we'll talk about delay by government under section 25, where a property belonging to the government over which access and use of light or any way of water course or the use of any water have peacefully and openly enjoyed as an easement and as of a right for any person claiming title thereto without any interruption for 30 years, the right to such access and use of light or air or way of waterway or use of their easement shall be absolute and indefeasible. In case of a private property, it is 20 years. So for government property, that is 30 years, and for private property, it is 20 years. Now, exclusion of time in section 12 to section 5. Deals with the exclusion of time under the Limitation Act. So what is that? We'll talk about this under basically next video. See you in the next video.